So, today, I'm walking in Laurel Canyon. I have to walk. Doctor's orders. Can't get up Mount Baldy. I'm keeping my walks a little bit more local. Laurel Canyon, for people of my generation, iconic. All the music, or at least much of the music that I listened to when I was growing up, you know, in those formative years, it came from here. Mamas and the Papas, Buffalo Springfield, The Doors, Crosby, Stills, Nash & Young, Joni Mitchell. And not to say I didn't listen to other genres. I did. I loved Motown music. But a lot of the music that I treasured and I can, it just plays in my head, originated here. So I'm just kind of out on foot exploring the now infamous Laurel Canyon. So today, with the busy traffic on Laurel Canyon Boulevard, the noise, and the McMansions, it's hard to kind of imagine how bucolic it must have been for singers and songwriters who flocked to this area in the mid and late 1960s. But these little houses and cottages are disappearing as developers are replacing them with bigger and bigger houses. But that's cute. For people of my age and generation, Laurel Canyon is kind of iconic because so many of the groups that I liked when I was in my teenage years created music here. Now, where they did that, I don't really know. But the one house that is clearly identified is that one there. Jim Morrison, you know, of The Doors. That's where he used to live, you know, 50 plus years ago.